pull down her creator's closet.
And who are you?
Well, well, though we need no introduction, we'll introduce ourselves anyway.
We are renowned clowns from Shakespeare's treasure house, one of the greatest storytellers of all time. Tapstone from As You Like It,
and Feste from The Twelfth Night.
Me, the fool,
at your service. And we hereby declare that
we are the
wisdom of ages in abundance.
For we were not what lay in our brains.
Wise men learn from fools, and then fools from the wise.
And we, as learners, look up to the grand stage that becomes a boot camp from where we learn, crawl, walk, run, and soar high.
In the words of our master, the whole world is a stage, and men and women, merry players.
And they have their exits and entrances, and one man in time plays many parts.
Yes! The great master has divided human life into the seven stages. Methinks,
why not we jump into the maddening mind-boggling of the world once more
as we live a beautiful life through the seven ages?
Why not?
Lo
and behold!
Cowardice
not me.
Cowardice of the soul that unwanted easy life. List nothing, do nothing, have nothing and become nothing but mindless puppets, condemned to dance to the tunes of destiny. They are never free. Look at those two free souls who made a bold choice. It's time to live their beautiful life. Let's go. Unsung star, an angel in the spring, sweet music within, sweet nightingale, yet robbed of light. This is the story of Mary Ann White.
Blinded at birth, touched with autism, this child of destiny had but one joy, her mother. And together, these two brave souls, blessed by the angels of the universe, carve out of pain a beautiful life.
Said to me, K said, all, said, all, whatever will insects.
Yes, I will have that one to bring.
Roses? Roses, the finest roses of the land.
Are you joking?
How can I joke when my whole life is a tragedy? No, sir. Yes, sir. Everyone's blind. My destiny is blind to my bow, and my lord is blind towards me.
No, I'm sorry.
Just a moment, sir. Please, sir.
Thank you.
How may I help you?
James, my child. She is a very talented singer. Can you train her?
My apologies, father. I'm caught up in a difficult composition. I don't have time for it. Moreover, I'm not a music coach.
Okay, son. See what you can do. Let's go.
But I wish to learn, sir.
What makes you think that I can? Are you blind? Holy Father, Lord! No! I can't! Don't bury your heart with foolish dreams, Lord! Just go back to your work!
No! No, sir! Please let me stay so that I can hear and learn from your music! Sir, I will go to your garden!
Okay, but stay outside and don't ever step in.